What's up, hip hop lovers? This is Vicky, and you're watching Lex and Vicky Rap Zone.
What up, hip hop lovers? This is Vicky Flows. Lex, pun intended, is here. Your mom already knows. Enjoy this hip hop podcast. Subscribe to our flow. Today, you're witnessing the greatest Lex and Vicky Rap Zone. Lex and Vicky.
What?
Lex and Vicky.
What?
Logic and Gucci Mane made a video for their track from the newest album by Logic, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, called Icy. I love this track, one of my favorites from this album because of the melody, of the words, it's so laid back. I love it. Let's watch the video and see if it's as good as the audio.
Hey team, how we doing?
Logic, buddy, it's Marty from the label. Listen, your record sales just aren't quite where we need them to be. It's 2019. We have to swag you up a little bit, my man. Get the look right. These days, it's all about the image. How you're looking online. Are you picking up what I'm putting down here? We have to get you icy. The company is covering this one, bud. It's 2019. It's the year of drip. Sauce. Fucking rainfall.
I'm clean. I'm icy.
Wait, did he make his teeth like diamonds or something?
Bitch, got the game in my hand like a switch. It's just me and my clique, robbing your money.
I feel like he's acting like Gucci Mane here because Gucci Mane likes all the fur stuff. I've never seen Logic wearing anything like that. So it feels like it's type like some type of Gucci Mane style.
Motherfucker, ain't this shit funny? Don't do it for money, don't do it for money. But if it come down to the money, I got a lot. I got a lot, I got a lot.
I got
more than I need. I got children to feed. I got places to be.
Oh my God.
I got bitches to fuck. Let me see your ID. Follow me, follow me.
He's holding the icy glass, so basically how to be a professional icy man, you know, as stylish as Gucci Mane is, I believe, you know, with all the ice on the wrists and here and here and here and everywhere.
I'm icy, I'm so cold, I'm chilly. I know I got the signals like I'm Eilish, I'm Billy. That boy look with no girl that be yelling at Grant trying to post all of me in spaghetti. Damn, girl, can't you be normal? I'm famous as fuck, yeah, we get it already, but who give a shit about that?
As his producer.
No way you're hell on the fire, but it's that. Smoking that pack, let me get it back. Let me get a pen and let me hit it like that. If you wanna come and get it with the right. Spilling out NYC, that shit I can't believe.
Ladies are robbing him. Oh my gosh. He can't make it work.
Oh crap. You know what, Bobby? We're done.
That's funny. It's a funny video. The moral of this video is that Logic has his place in the game, not only in the game, just, you know, with his style, with the way he dresses, with the way he acts, and, you know, Gucci Mane has his own, and we can see that Logic was trying to get into Gucci Mane's role, but he did not succeed. He would, you know, in the real life, it's all a story, it's all fun, but, you know, we all got our own style, and we don't have to copy anyone else. And Logic is super unique in his own way, and I love his music for that. Actually, congrats on the Bobby Boy Records. I'm so happy for the artists that signed to it and that are now, you know, coming up with some great works. I've heard some, and yeah, keep it up, guys. That's impressive. Gucci Mane with his icy glass. I don't know, I would expect something like that. What else can I say? Fun video, very interactive, just like the previous one, Homicide, where it was also so much fun and just kept you interested. I wonder if it's the same producer. I'm not sure about the producer. I'll search for it. Thank you for watching this reaction on this video, and keep up with Hip Hop Lovers at Lex and Vicky Rap Zone. Peace.